Welcome back to E&I. So don't forget to subscribe and like this video for more content like this. So we're heading out to Target to get some shorts because I want to buy some shorts, and then we're gonna head out to Walmart because my boyfriend needs to buy some jeans for work, and then just do a little mini vlog so we can entertain you guys. And then we're gonna go hiking today in the morning, but it started raining and so it got ugly and it's kind of cloudy and then sunny, so it was just a weird weather, so we didn't go. And so as you can see, I am finally ready. You guys hardly never see me ready when I do vlogs like this. I straightened my hair. I never hardly curl my hair. You guys haven't seen me with curl hair, but hopefully one day I'll curl my hair. It takes forever. I take like 1 hour sometimes. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in a little bit when we get to Target. All right, guys, so we just got here to Target. As you can see, we have to wear masks now. And I feel like I'm gonna suffocate myself now. Wanna say something, babe?
Well, it's a lot to be wearing this, supposedly.
Yeah, it's already a lot, but now a lot of people are wearing them, but there's some people that don't wear them, and I'm one of them, but I have to now. But oh well, anyways, let's go into the store. Oh, we're taking our drinks. So
there are some people that don't even wear their masks, but yeah. Supposedly it's a lie. People still don't wear their masks, so mm-hmm. Probably you get kicked out if you don't wear it.
Yeah.
Move to this side.
There's a car behind me. I always have that mania to be walking in the right where the cars pass by. So we came to get some shorts. Oh, what the heck? Some little chores. Some biker shorts. Biker shorts? They don't have them here, but they had some in this side. Target has good clothes, I'll tell you that for sure. They have leggings, but it looks like they ran out of biker shorts. Ya no tienen.
They were awesome.
No. Mm-mm. So you guys, my boyfriend always says, why you do your makeup if you're gonna be wearing a mask? Lego, your makeup is gonna be stuck in the mask. Last time I wore makeup and it didn't got stuck in the mask. You guys, I think I'm gonna suffocate myself in here. It's hot now. Really? Alright, guys, so my boyfriend just got this shirt right here. It's actually cute. Show him. It's actually cute. No, it's my turn to get something, but oh well. Really?
This one.
Okay. They actually have cute shirts here in Target. My skin is getting red. De lo caliente que está.
Okay, that's all we gotta get.
Yeah, and it's my turn too.
What you gonna get?
I don't know yet. Well, I do want to get shorts, but they don't have shorts here. Alright, guys, so we're heading to Walmart now. You
want to
explain what happened?
Yeah, the self-checkout on the Target was broken because when I scanned my items, it came out to 21 something. And then when the when I was about to pay, when I was gonna pay the items, then it showed me 61 something. So yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then the lady was like, oh, it's because the machine is off. And I'm like, well, it's really off.
It's really off. All right, guys. We're already here at Walmart. Otra vez con el mask. Again with the mask.
Well, I noticed since it's not sunny, it's not really, it's not hot today. It's like 73. That's why her makeup hasn't fallen off. But if it would have been hot and you would have been walking, pretty sure her makeup right here would have fallen off. So
rude.
Well, it is true.
Mm-hmm. You guys, I've been doing my makeup lately because I've been doing some TikTok. So if you want to follow me on TikTok, I'll put it somewhere around here so you can go follow me. Yeah, it's addicting. So guys, we're here at Walmart now. We're inside, obviously. And now we can't find his size. And last time we came, and they don't have any more, and they haven't restocked, and now they have less. Have it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay, now we just came to Walmart for nothing. Well, I mean, we had to come and check, right? But... ¿Y ahora por dónde?
To the house.
To the casa. Okay.
Oh, let's go chips.
You guys, we have addiction of chips. Right, babe? Mira, llenaron todos de chips. Oye, que me acuerde yo, they had less than this and look, have a lot.
Okay,
dude, we can finish that in one day. We literally finish that in one day. And those. Right there. The green ones. We literally get at least 3 bags of chips.
Right, this is just for us. We're not even good. Mm-hmm. This is how much we eat chips.
Yeah. We can eat that. Really? Yeah. Vamos a engordar.
Damn.
Yo quiero no bajar de peso.
Damn.
Damn, babe.
Damn, okay.
No manches.
That's not funny. Oh, look, your mom always sees plates.
Easy. $3.99.
Take some for her.
Some plates?
Yeah, we just pull up at her house and get the plates.
Some plates. Did I happy birthday, mom? Well, it's not her birthday's not here yet, but it's coming up soon in August.
Well, $3 is not bad.
Yeah, it's
cheap. You know, you stop at a small
yeah, because she'll be like
$5-$6.
Yeah, because sometimes she'll be like, we're gonna make barbecue. Can you bring paper plates? Because obviously, when we have barbecue, we have family come over. We don't want to wash dishes, obviously. Is it a line? I don't know. We have to wait for the line.
Yeah,
somewhere else? Alright guys, so we're heading to my mom's house, but I wanted to show you guys how they're having... ¿Cómo se le llama?
Fireworks?
No, fireworks, pero digo, they have a place right here close by the Walmart. We want to get some fireworks, but they're expensive. I was telling my boyfriend, so when everything, like when 4th of July is over, to aprovechar, like to buy fireworks, because they do get cheaper when you buy them at the end when everything's over, and then they're right now. Yeah?
But that will be to save them until next year, because
yeah,
you cannot... Until
next year.
You cannot be burning them if 4th of July passes.
Mm-hmm. Mira, también lleno el Starbucks, mira. That's a huge ass line.
Hmm? What the fuck?
Mira. Hmm? What's wrong with people driving today? Anyways, ¿es para toda?
Where are you just gonna go?
Go to my mother's house. Mom, if if you see this, we got you some paper plates, which you're gonna see right now.
She's not gonna wash dishes.
She's gonna use them.
Yeah.
She's gonna use them before the party.
Well, hey, we always, because my mom always makes barbecue or aguachiles or ceviche. So when we have my cousins and family come over, of course, nobody wants to wash dishes, like I said. Like, literally nobody. And then it gets full of plates, and then you have to wash everything, and cups and spoons. So my dishes have paper plates. Hey, guys. So we're at my mom's house now. ¿Qué te vuelta? Oh, get it. Mira, mi mamá está toda acostada. I got it. I'm vlogging. I'm gonna show you. Mira, está acostada. Look, your present. Or cheap.
You promise. Oh, good thing I actually needed something.
I know. Elias was like, and Leo was like, oh look, they're $3.99. We should get them for your mom since she's always needs paper plates.
Alright, go ahead. Yeah.
Wait, what are you vlogging about?
Just vlogging.
I'm about to go to Dollar
Just
Tree.
Like a,
you wanna go to Dollar Tree?
Like a vlog?
Nail polish.
Yeah, and I'm gonna paint her feet.
Look, my sister Gladys and Priscilla.
You look beautiful.
I know, I feel pretty. Look, guys, I did my mom's lashes.
Wait, are you here for the whole
aren't
day?
Aren't they pretty? They've been on there what? How many days?
Today's 11 days.
11 days. I have good hands.
Yep. They're still on there.
I know, they're
I
pretty.
I showered today and they're still on there.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it pretty. Just like a regular vlog?
Yeah.
Go, like, subscribe to us on Gladys and Priscilla. It'll be right here or in the description.
Hey, guys. So, we're ending the video here because we're heading back home now. There's nothing else to do. We just went to my mom's house. We're there for like a few minutes and everything, and we just gave her the plates, and that's pretty much it. That babe?
Yep.
So yeah, so we're ending the video here, so I'll see you guys next time. And subscribe, like this video for more, and share this video, and peace out.